Hey guys, what's going on? It's Jordan here, and welcome to my Let's Play of The Walking Dead. Today I'm playing the entire first episode, and I'll be splitting this up into episodes for you so you have something to do while I'm on holiday for 3 weeks. So I'll be doing this along with GTA and FIFA and all that good stuff, so yeah, enjoy. So I have watched the TV show, which was awesome. So I know how everything goes, but this is based on the comics, so it's like different-ish. But it's all around the same-ish storyline that zombies come and eat people, basically, so yeah. Okay, so let's just play now. We've done all our options. I've already played this through and done it like several times, but this is the first time on camera. Oh, we're handcuffed. Beautiful. And I'm black.
Yeah!
Well, he doesn't look particularly nice.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Does it really matter?
Does it really matter?
Nah, not much. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the...
Not for me.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough.
Okay, so I can look around. 1091E.
Followed your case a little bit.
You've got an opinion.
You've got an opinion then?
Wouldn't say that. I go in for that innocent till proven guilty thing. Even considering who they say you killed. I got a nephew up
again. A while.
You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens?
Perhaps.
You
not really.
Know how I see it?
Not really.
Too bad.
We can be a complete dickhead to this cop, by the way, because it doesn't matter at all.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
I'd pussied out of that one.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming Q1.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not telling he's got to stop. That's government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it? Yes, he did.
Did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over.
Oh, there's a zombie in the road. Typical. We're gonna go down that cliff. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
And a bit more hilarious if I do say so.
Oh, shit. This other time.
Nice driving. So, my eyes don't open like that, but okay. Ow.
Oh, shit. Thirsty. Ah.
Nasty. Oh, yeah, you just start screaming at him.
Hey, officer. Are you all right?
Let's get out.
I'm still cuffed back here.
Boot. Boot. Haul myself on out of here. We fell a fair way, fair cliff. Ooh. Okay. Copper there. Oh, and there's a shotgun on the floor. With a shotgun shell. That could come in handy. I'll take that. Okay. Yeah, he's not doing too well, obviously. He's a zombie.
Damn.
Nice juicy bite mark right there. Take the keys. Okay, let's get these unlocked. Oh, yeah, nice. Right in front of the mouth. Oh, yeah, here we go. It's gonna be eerie. Ah, you got them. Nice. Okay, we'll unlock the key again. Yes. Oh, hello there.
Officer.
Good morning, beautiful. Oh.
What in the hell?
Okay, well, we're gonna have to shoot him straight in the teeth.
Get away from me.
Okay, put that shotgun shell up. Wow. Wow. Pick it up. Put it into the weapon. Zugriz. Well, you just shot a shotgun in the woods with zombies walking around. It's intelligent. Oh. Hello there, Clem Clem.
Help! Go get someone!
Oh, well, that was helpful.
Finish shooting!
Oh dear. Oh, the zombies. Time to get. Oh. Wow. Oh, run. Oh, he's nailed to a tree. He's fell over again. And again.
at all.